Welcome to this class about color theory and exercises. In this course, you will learn characteristics of color, how colors change their appearance, the theory and workflow of color matching, and we'll do all this through various value and color matching exercises. My name is Mandar, a fine artist and a sculptor. I will be leading you through this course. One of the major challenges which painting students face is mixing appropriate colors for their paintings. So if mixing right colors is a challenge for you, you are not alone and you are here in the right company. I've designed this course for the artist in you who wants to improve your knowledge and expertise about color mixing. By the end of this course, you will know all the necessary theory behind color mixing. But more than that, you will find out what exercises to do to gain color mixing mastery. I've simplified the technical terms while explaining the theory and have used a limited number of colors to do all the exercises. You don't need a lot of material to gain from this class, and this will also save you money when you will know how to mix just about any color from a very basic set of colors. Color theory remains the same irrespective of which art medium you use. So this course is not just for oil painters, but for all kinds of artists. This course is good for complete beginners as well as for the artists who have a few years of experience. Even if you have never had any artistic experience, you will gain a lot from this course. Digital artists or even those who are just curious about colors will find this course very rewarding. Join this class and start your journey towards color mastery. See you inside the class.